Hey guys, Professionals Prospect, very excited today. New day, new listing, new property, and the great news is we're in the heart of Prospect. We're at apartment 3198. Welcome, buddy. 3198 Churchill Road at Prospect.
Boss, yes. Working with you for the last 5 years.
It's been a very long five years.
I have learned a lot from you.
Can you hold this for me, please?
Yeah, that's right. I've learned a lot of good stuff. Hang on, one second. Learned a lot of good stuff. But also some bad stuff. For example, the pineapples, and let's talk about it later. Okay, so today I want to show everybody what I have learned.
Okay.
First page, please.
Okay, right. What do we got? Ah,
the three P's.
Yeah.
All property has to have these three P's.
Yes. Okay? Correct.
The first one is position.
Yes.
So, buddy, can you tell me something about the position?
Well, really, I only need to say one thing, Prospect, really. But if I had to expand on that, we're obviously adjacent North Adelaide, we're right by the CBD. Here, we're 50 metres to the train that goes straight into the city. The new cinemas have opened up, dessert bars, some of the best restaurants. Prospect Council's done a great job of making Prospect Road like a community hub. There's everything you want in Prospect, great position.
Sorry, I'm going to act like a boss today
because.
See this?
Yeah. Okay. Did not even notice.
Okay, so I'm going to act like a boss today.
Okay,
so,
next one.
Tick with that one.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
All right, okay. What's next? Property.
Tell us about the property.
The property is exceptional. It is a two-bedroom unit. It's situated in a beautiful group. Actually, we've shot the video behind today, so you get to see from behind, but also you get to see the secure parking. So there's secure single parking. Another great thing about this unit is a lot of them don't have it. Out the back is there's a secure little, like a little tool shed garage for every individual unit for your extra storage, your push bikes, all that kind of stuff.
That's very good.
Yeah, but also, so it's a two-bedroom unit. It's got floating timber floors, big open plan living. Got, of course, a great kitchen. Of course, stainless appliances, dishwasher, all the great things that you want. Beautiful. In the main bedroom, there's a built-in robe as well, floor to ceiling, I think, which is great. Really nice bathroom, everything you'd want in there. Secure intercom into the group as well. Private yard, so you've got doors going out to your little private yard as well. It's got everything. Modern decor, a few years old, great group, everything you want.
Beautiful.
How's that go?
I'm happy with that.
Okay. Excellent.
The last one, price.
Yes.
Tell us something about our price.
Sensational price. Sensational. Anyone that would know that Prospect Council has done a great job again about redeveloping the Churchill Road precinct and Main North Road and Prospect Road. There's a lot of medium density growing going on here. There's been a lot of interest, a lot of developers, first home buyers. Do you know what I like about it? It's a great entry point price to get into Prospect. You don't have to spend 600 grand. The owner is realistic and they wanted it gone. They need it sold. They want it sold. It's an investment property to them now. It's currently renting, I don't know if you know this, at 320 a week, I think it is. 320 a week.
Good homework.
Yeah, thank you very much, boss. Till the 29th of November. The tenants, obviously a great tenant, managed by the best agents in Adelaide, Professionals Prospect. However, if you were looking for vacant possession, we could technically have a chat with the owner and see if we can sort something out.
Beautiful.
So the price, great.
Beautiful. Basically, they're the three P's.
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, so for every property sale, have to all match these three P's.
You've learned really well, but I'm going to take over. There's actually four P's. So there's price, position, property, and Professionals Prospects.
Ah, boss, that's five P's.
You've got to be technical, don't you? You've got to be technical. Anyway, let's leave it at that. Professionals Prospect, we hope you've enjoyed the property. You've got to come and have a look at it. It's going to be a winner-winner, Prospect Chicken Dinner, apartment 3198. Actually, I do have something. I've managed to bite my tongue. Sorry about that. Why the bow and arrow? Why their bow?
Well, because we are right on target. This property is so good. So we're right on target. So bow and arrow.
Wow. That was an anticlimax. I expected a lot more than that. 3198 Churchill Road Prospect, Professionals Prospect. I'm Caleb. This is Vincent. Come and have a look.
See you next time.
Really?